Hey everyone, it's Username404 and welcome back to part 20 of Let's Play Legend of Zelda The Minish Cap. Last time we were doing the mini quest where we were tracking down these Tingles who are very disturbing and won't stop looking at me. And yeah, we got this one, and next one we're going to warp to Lake Hylia. I could just warp, but I'm lazy and it's quicker, even though it's in the screen right next to me. But if we should get up here before we drop down, if we shrink and go in here and fuse kinstones with this guy. I love the noises they make. That one. This will open up, it's opening up this thing which is in the, it's like western area for, yeah, it's west of, yeah, Western Woods, west of Hyrule Castle. So yeah, we'll go get that later in the video. We grow again. Right, now let's go find that third Tingle. And he is up around here. This sort of grey, off-white Tingle. Yeah. Right, if we fuse with him. That one. It will open up third door in these trees. Yeah, hurry up. Okay, da-na-na-na-na. Third door. Alright. Okay, right. I keep going into the menu. Yeah, let's warp back to Hyrule Castle. Went backwards for some reason. Yeah. And we are going to head left, or west, whatever. And we're going to head as if we're going to the mountains. Just roll straight into that thing. Yeah, it's important that you roll into every enemy you come across. What's down here? Nothing. Right, okay. And yeah, I'm not sure if I've explained these things. You've probably seen these doorways throughout the whole thing, and you just use your mole mitts we got from the last dungeon. If we go up here, kill this thing. Die, die, die. And in this chest, we have a kinstone. And if we go around here, there's another chest with, I believe, another kinstone. Yeah. Okay. So that's two kinstones, which is okay, I guess. We're using more kinstones in this part of the game. And here is the last Tingle. Right, so if we fuse with him, let's see if they fit. Several types of creepy. I wouldn't let my children near you if I had children. I wouldn't let imaginary children around you, because you're just creepy. And yeah, I'm sure all these Tingles are just characters who have been put on registers. If not, they should be. Right. With that out of the way. Yeah, there's a guy up there you can fuse kinstones, but we're not going to. If we fly back to Hyrule Castle. And right. If we go up into where all those doorways were. We're going to go in all four of them. And all four, we're going to see the same thing. A chest. No one cares about seashells. And a switch with a flame. And yeah, we're going to want to turn on all the fires in each of these areas, because something good will happen. Yeah, I think I'm going to make a quick little plug of someone else's videos. You should all watch Divided Asunder's videos, because they're awesome. And yeah, for some reason he hasn't got that many he hasn't got as many subscribers as he deserves. So yeah, if you're watching this, go check him out. I've boxed him on my channel, and I might put a link down below to his channel on the in the comments. He's probably watching this anyway, so he'll probably leave a comment down below, and you can probably link through there, whatever. Yeah. Go watch Moogle FTW's videos as well, because his videos are much better and he's funnier than me. Even though he's stopped posting them now, there's quite a few awesome Let's Plays there. So yeah, go watch them. Diverting people from watching my own videos. Good strategy, good strategy. Yeah, and if we open up this chest, we get a magical boomerang, which is an upgrade to our normal boomerang. Yeah, you can guide where it goes after you've thrown it if you hold the button you use. Right, now, yeah, let's go to where that doorway opened where we fused Kinstones with the Minish, because there's something there which we definitely want. Right, and that is down here, and to the west. Go west! Let's go east, I think, isn't it? Who knows, who knows? Someone else does, not me, because I don't care. And here it is! So if we go in here, and it's another piece of heart! How many do we have so far? Oh, just the one. Just the one. Yeah. Right, let's get back on track with the actual plot of the game. What we want to do is go... Wait, do we have... Yeah, I've got an empty bottle. Yeah, you're going to want an empty bottle for these... this part. And we want to go to the library. If you talk to Link's uncle, the Smith, he'll mention about going to the library. We're meant to be away. Aren't you meant to go away? Right, let's... I'll do what I did last time when he disappeared. If we go back here... I guess I shouldn't have traded Kinstones with him yet. Yeah, let's just talk to this guy, see if he knows anything. I'm not sure if this is the trigger, or you're meant to talk to him, or whatever. The wisest of the wise. Very, very modest. Elder... Ah. Librari? Library? Library. Really, game? That's what you're gonna call him? Yeah, he is the trigger, I guess. I guess I didn't talk to him properly when I was around here, which I should have done. And that's my fault, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, viewer. Just let it go. Just let it go. I make mistakes. Right, okay. With that little outburst out of the way. Yeah, now the library's open. And what we want to do, what the fuck, why can't I talk? If you've noticed, every time I've walked past the library, there is a shrink point up here. So if we get the magical flippy cane of ethnic diversity and love, flip it over, and shrink. Okay, hurry up. And enter here. We follow where these little Minish footprints are. There's Library Minish, and they have different hats. The Minish love their different coloured hats. Okay, what's not good? So you've based the whole foundation of your, like, little society here based on the shelving of books in a library, and because you can't, you're fucking idiots. Live somewhere else. Yeah. The wood miniatures and the city miniatures and the mine miniatures all have good areas, and you're just fucking idiots for living in the shells of a library. Anyway, if we go up here, let's talk to this guy. that was an awesome scream. You're crazy, dude. You're not crazy because you're seeing books fly, you're crazy because you just scream at people who come to talk to you. That's fucking crazy. Right, yeah, if we talk to this desk clerk. Yeah, that's me. Very okay. Hyrulean bistro. Okay. A girl with a cat. Checked out by a girl with a cat. She hit. I love how they just highlight bits of the sentence. Yeah, so if we go. What we're gonna do quickly, what we'll need to do, so might as well do it now. Fill your bottle up with water. Because, yeah. You'll find out in a second. So stop asking questions. Yeah. If we go down here. No, not this one. It's this one. Yeah. Oh, she's not here. Well, there's the cat. And, oh, there's the book. I love how it mentions that you can't shake it down. So you can't do the old Link's Awakening running into it with a Pegasus boot. Yeah, where is she? Oh, she's next door, okay. Well, the letter wasn't really for us, but I read it anyway, because I'm Link and I just can go into people's houses and do whatever the fuck I want. Right, let's talk to her then. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, I did. I'm not a librarian, but okay. I am the hero of, well, the Minish men. Yeah. Who knows? Yeah. We get the water out, and we're gonna just ruin this guy's central heating and just put out his fire. And shrink. And if you know, if you're observant when we're outside, there's a plank between these two people's houses. Yeah. If we didn't put out the fire, we wouldn't have been able to go through here. If we drop down her chimney. Cat's going to eat you, Eslo. Yeah, the cat will have a go at you, see. But you can trade with it, so it's not entirely an asshole. Right, yeah, if we go up here and push the book off. I like these little puzzles requiring you to go Minish size. It's quite good. Yeah, exactly like the, especially enjoyed the last boss where you have to do it to actually beat him. They should do more of it. But yeah. Now we can go get that book. Alright, let's head back to the library. Actually, I'm gonna leave the video off right here and we'll return the book next part. Yeah, if you like the video, hit the subscribe button and leave a comment down below. I'm username404 and thanks for watching! Thank you.